Avo's going to eat the stun. Down goes the Acid Spray. He's going to try to blink, and he should be able to get away. But Batrider's there showing off a force staff, but it's right into the middle of the team. Ice Pass going to be off the mark, and he is going to be skewered. Avo's is going to be able to clean it up, but now the rest of Alliance is there. And what a shot! EGM showing off the sniper's goggles with a long-range power shot. Picks off the Animage mid-retreat from downtown. Oh, what a shot, EGM. And I'll tell you what I loved about it. He lined it up perfectly. Lined it up perfectly. The guy was like, I want to see this again. Where was this in game two? And now Puppy going to be netted down and sprouted, and he's eating a lot of damage. Skewer's there, but it doesn't matter. Puppy drops. Shackle going to hit the one tree. There's one tree here. There is one tree in that entire area. And EGM manages to find it. Are you kidding me? EGM and Bulldog making it look easy. This is the EGM tree. He carved his initials in it for all I care.